Präsidentin.
Madam President, colleagues, the situation in the state of Manipur in the northeast of India is serious. Since May, in demonstrations between two population groups, the mainly Hindu Meitei and the mainly Christian Kuki, over 120 people were killed. Over 50,000 people are fleeing. Over 250 churches, theological